Pod number 4, May 13th. We've moved the Hemlock to a remote wing of the lab. The plant has become enormous. Its vines can extend in any direction in search of food. Scientists are afraid to approach it. There have already been a few casualties. In order to maintain its growth, we're going to constantly increase the amount of pesticide in its food mixture so no one else gets hurt. What is it, Bartucker? What is it? Oh, I